Hey, what is going on, guys? Today we're reacting to Dr. Stone episode 12. In the last episode, we got Kazaki on our side. He was making glass for us to make tubes and sciencey stuff. And the episode ended with Kinro and Ginro asking Senku for a golden and silver spear. And Senku saying there's some dangerous plot about to unveil that they've got to be involved in to get it. To get their spear, or specifically Ginro for his silver spear. So I think this will be a fun app. I'm pretty sure this will be a fun app. So I'm excited to see it and looking forward to it all week as per usual. So let's get right into it. Let's get it. What is it? You snake. Oof. Damn. Your Sakai, good morning world. Bed looks like a mess. There's your boo, there's your boo. Dajobu, Dajobu. Careful, Ginro. Insta-death. Jeez. Oof. Damn. Nice. Jeez, risky. Got a point. Oof. Yeah, well. Like he could anyway. It's true. Corneolo. Look how fucking cool they look. Yeah. Exactly. I love like the strokes, like the line work on the characters in this show. It looks really nice. Two bros. Oh, it's like Senko and Chrome. So sweet. Exactly. Oh. Oh, Kaka. Which doesn't matter. Having brains is so much better than being strong. Being a kind, considerate human being and having brains like Chrome is so much better than being strong. What? Oh. And catch the poison gas. Ooh. Ah, nice. God damn, Senku's smart. I know how smart he really is, but like seeing it in the anime is wow, he's smart. Yeah. If it can be explained, it can be beaten. That's what science is. God damn. Sangha doesn't give a fuck. Very true. Keep calm. Yeah, Senku's afraid too. You gotta put on a brave face though. Oh, Kazaki. Exactly. Shit. Oh, shitballs. Damn right, Ginro. Action-packed shonen, but without battles, and it's still good. Still good. Let's see that ending. This is meant to be like blood. Masked warrior. Mask warrior. Don't know what that's referring to. Anyway, guys, pretty good episode. As I said, very action packed. Nature's scary. Nature fucking scary. I'm gonna look up actually about that thing with the guy that crouched down and like died just in seconds. If it is a real thing. I'm sure it is a real thing. Because this show does have a lot of reference stuff. Does research. But Bocchi does his research probably always. But yeah, great episode. I'm not actually sure what's going to happen in the next one. So it'd be nice to have actually an actual surprise for the next one. Really like what the anime is doing for the story. It's doing everything great so far. I'm looking forward to more and more. Now we're on episode 12, so we've got over 12 episodes to go. We're halfway through. So, possibly next week we might have a new opening. Maybe. Who knows? But yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. Have a nice day, and peace.